I think I'm gonna make this the last one. And then the muskies. The running thing is actually faster. One, two, three, four, five, six. When it's at the top, that means that's the number you're going to get. And not that many people know about that. Yeah, it takes you back, or it takes you to the other level, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll get 5. So after 3. And then blue gives you orbs, I think. I looked at it the wrong way. So it's this way, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5 again. Because on Don't Say Much Die mode, Legendary Spawn mode, you've got to get the exact number. And it's best, if you want to get an S, it's best when you're in that bit, it's best to get the reds, so then you get enemies to fight.
So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Who the hell are you?
I am Arnulf. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard, the rumors proved true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk?
This is all Kratos' doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
Why?
by me. I'm actually gonna go after this mission.
Power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
It would have been kind of cool if, like...
And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
It would have been kind of cool, though, if he was possessed by a thingy. It kind of is, in a way. The jester from 3.
Soon, so shall I. See, for just a small fraction of my research has yielded. Look how beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea.
Looks like an armor that you see off fucking Monster Hunter.
One armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost
you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest.
Or you could technically say that's how Dante got out, because of him. But the Hell Gates. Like, yeah, it's like a portal in a way, but it's like certain parts. And obviously Dante would have obviously known about it, and obviously that's how he got out.
Gideon, run!
Nero!
Gideon!
Thank you.
Mate, when I fucking heard that, I was fucking going ballistic. Because it's like, you can kind of say, like, you could kind of say, like, Virgil possessed him in a way. Because, look, you can see it in him, like, because of what he's doing. You can see Virgil in him. You can kind of say that is, it's possessed. Virgil possessed him. Your motto. And plus with the fact of the, it's the ending cutscene, that's what's so different. When you play Virgil, he hasn't really got any different cutscenes. He's only got the one at the beginning and the one at the end, like I said the other day. But on the last, the last cutscene with Virgil, you actually see his true form devil, because we've never seen his true form devil. Because when he's walking away, you see his shadow. Because whenever you see shadows of Dante's and Sparta's, Dante's shadow, Virgil's and Sparta's, it's actually the demon form. Are you gonna fucking get it or what? So he's obviously got to have, Virgil has got to have unlocked his true potential of his demon power. Because the only time you see Dante's true potential demon power is when you play number two. For when your life goes red and then you go devil trigger and you turn into it. Because you could have kind of thought, oh, that when Virgil's in it, it's set before it, but it's like it can't be because you've come up against all these enemies. Plim, plim, plim. Blim, blim, blim. I ain't the last one around here. Oops, I pressed A and it opens doors. Well, just basically look at Dante, but in blue. There you go, and he's got shorter hair. Well, yeah. Where the... Or is it up in air? No? Must have been on that platform there. It's fucking right there, I bet you. Bet you. It's been ages since I've played this game. Come on. Now it's at a different place. I thought you did. I thought you had to press it. So that's probably the reason why. I had it in my mind saying I'm pretty sure you have to press it for it to activate. But when it's places like that, you don't. So yeah, back earlier, I was trying to get up here because there's, up here, there's some hidden orbs. Well, it's not this side, I don't even think I can get it, but since I'm in a special mission, yeah, it's not doing it. You do that, then you do it again, and then you do that to get up. And then it pushes you up like that. And that's how you get it. I don't think that's like the proper way. I think there's something you unlock that allows you to get up there. I think. Vroom, vroom. You son of a bitch. I forgot I had double trigger. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get hit. Oh! Because look, on this one, look, they actually brought it back. So you could constantly just keep doing that, but running, that is actually faster. Because of the delay. Like, you can keep doing it, but there's like a frame of a delay of doing it. And obviously on number one, there wasn't. You could just constantly just keep doing it. So this is what I'm talking about. I'm trying to get this bag of shit up here. I didn't want to do it. There we go. Come on. Give me my... Game. Come on. This way. No, it isn't. Or is it? No? Is it? I don't know. Let's get back outside. I know for a fact I'm going the wrong way. Because I gotta get back outside. Yeah, I'm going the fucking wrong way, you fanny. I was right next to it. When you come out at that bit there, it's on the left. What a fanny. Because this is where you normally get out of the thingy skill, so it allows you to smack down because you can throw that bit faster. It's like when you do one jump up, you keep the momentum of running fast, but if you double, you don't. But do one jump up, because I stopped, you go up, keep the momentum, but if you don't, you don't. Shut up. Ain't this the thingy bit? Or is it the next mission? I think it's when you're coming back out, isn't it? Or is it when you just get in? Oh god! Dante comes. What the hell is this? Yeah, it's this bit. This is the bit. Hey, look at them graphics.
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait. How much could he really know?
ASB. If I didn't get hit, I'll go an S.